Because you need a website like you need a business license. Hey, what's up, everybody? I got a question from somebody that wanted to know, why do I need a website when I have a Facebook page? Because they're two different things, two totally different things. Facebook is for communicating with people and advertising. It's kind of like, in traditional sense, placing ads in the newspaper and going to job fairs, trade fairs, fairs, you know, and setting up a booth. Those two things are what Facebook is nowadays. And your website is your presence, the base of your presence online. In other words, in traditional sense, it's your store, it's your office, it's your whatever, it's your brick and mortar location. So asking why would I need a website when I have a Facebook page is kind of like in the traditional sense, saying, you know, I've got these products that I want to sell. Why would I need a store when I'm putting ads in the paper and going to fairs and setting up a booth? It's the same kind of thing. So your website in the parallel is your base of operations. It's ground zero for all of your online efforts. Your Facebook page should be sending people back to your website. If you don't have one, that can't happen. There's all kinds of benefits that you can get from doing that very particular thing, sending people from Facebook to your website. It also lends a bit of legitimacy to you. So everybody and their brother is on Facebook. So you're not special for that. But not everybody has a website. So in a subconscious way, consumers view that as legitimacy. Legitimacy currency, if that's a word or phrase. It's currency. It lends to the fact that you are a legitimate business. Yeah, you've got a website, you've got a Facebook page, you've got, you know, all these other things. And so here's the kicker, though. Besides all that, Google's bigger than Facebook. They just are. Google is the king of the internet. And if somebody goes to Google, which is what they do, somebody goes to Google and searches for something, that's how they find stuff. So if they know your business name and they search on Google, they might find your Facebook page. They probably will. It'll probably come up. But most people don't search for your business name. They search for products and services. If they've never heard of you, they're not going to search for your business name. Searching for those products and services, your Facebook page will probably not come up. It's a slim chance it will, but it probably won't. You can get your website to come up in the search results, and that's valuable. So there are all kinds of reasons, but if you're doing business, you need a website. It doesn't matter what kind of business you're doing, you need a website. You need a website like you need a business license. Plain and simple, it is a requirement for doing business in today's world. Why is it a requirement? Because the consumers say it is. That's it. So go get a website, and I'll see you in the next one. I'm out.